people here with me, I'm in my zone. Been around a block a time or two. I tell you where to go, I tell you how to move. I got longitude and latitudes. Keep it moving, that's my attitude. Looking back, I know they probably doubt me. Now the city on my back, I wear it proudly. I'm a hero in the making. If I'm dreaming, you can't wake me. I think I'm destined to win it. Ain't playing games, I ain't in it. I took the message and sent it. Felt like I was born for this minute. This is my time. I'm seizing the moment, cause I gotta go for the time's gone. Ain't scared of the dark, cause I'm bringing the light with the night's long. I shine on. See it coming, I don't need a sign. This the moment, I'ma make it mine. This is my time.
Morning, flies. Welcome back to the Early Bird. Alongside me, as always, is the man, Mr. Shea Curry.
Good morning, flies. Griffin, man. How's your morning?
My morning's pretty good, Shea. How's your morning?
Good. I got more than one line today, you know?
So. Yeah. Well, yeah. Mazel tov.
Thanks, man. You too.
Yeah. Anyways, we have a great show for today, so let's waste like a little bit of time and roll the intro.
True good lies inside my mind.
Welcome back to the Early Bird and another full week of school. I officially declare this week the week of Timothy Chalamet. Timothy Chalamet is ranking absolute bank this week as it looks like we won't be able to get his face off our screens for a very long time. This Friday, Timmy has not one but two feature films released into theaters, both of which he stars in. First and least exciting is Dune. Dune was originally a book series, originally published in 1965, but has been finally adapted to the big screen with Denis Villeneuve behind the camera and the great Hans Zimmer behind the piano, I guess, doing the score. The movie's got big stars like Zendaya, Jason Momoa, Oscar Isaac, Dave Bautista. It is an understatement to say that this movie will be awesome, but an overstatement to say it will be better than the other movies coming out Friday, in specific, the long-awaited French Dispatch, directed by my favorite, Wes Anderson, and co-written by Roman Coppola, you know, the son of the guy who wrote Godfather. Starring funny boy Timothy Chalamet, this cast is continued to be stacked with people like Bill Murray, Tilda Swinton, Adria Brody, Benicio del Toro, Frances McDormand, Jeffrey Wright, Saoirse Ronan, and Owen Wilson. I'm watching this movie opening night, and I hope you all do the same, since it is a big time commitment, being an hour shorter than Dune. Anyways, that was my Monday movie rant, and now with the Pledge of Allegiance, we have Mikey in the studio.
And I'm proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the men who died, who gave that right to me, and I gladly stand up.
2, 1.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Thank you.
Anyways, flies, it's now time to kick it over to the announcements.
Class of 2022 is having steering this Thursday. Neat to await right after school.
We will be discussing prom, school spirit, and new merchandise.
And if you care about any of these topics, please make sure to pop out.
Thank you.
Hey, Flyers, guess what? Today is Monday, but guess what? Tomorrow is Tuesday, and you know what's tomorrow? On Tuesday, there is going to be a fundraiser at Chick-fil-A from 3 to 7. So all you have to do is swing by, get some Chick-fil-A, and mention that you're there for the FHS class of 2023, and some money goes to the juniors. So I really appreciate you. Have a great day.
Hey, everyone. I just want to announce that the Model Congress Club will be holding
a fundraiser on Thursday here at Framingham High School with Panera. We're going to be selling bagels and pastries. So please show your support and thank you.
Good morning, everyone. My name is Niloufar Noyan, and as the president of the debate club, I would like to remind everyone that the debate club is meeting today in room E102 at 2:15. And this week we will be choosing new topics, so we hope to see you there.
Hi, we're having a UNICEF bake sale after school today from 2 to 3, so feel free to stop by after school. Thank you.
Good morning, everyone. I hope you had a great weekend. Today's day one, so welcome to the new school week. Couple of reminders. The only students that can leave school are juniors and seniors who have privileges. 9th and 10th grade students report to K-19 if you have a study hall. If you're not sure of where to go, please go to your house office. 9th and 10th graders are not allowed to leave school during the day. Parking. If you have a parking spot and somebody parks in your spot, please report that to the house office. Students cannot park in the visitor area under any circumstances, so please just report it to your house office and we'll help you with that problem. But we have to keep the visitor area freed up for people who come to the school. IDs. So your ID, we are seeing an increase in students who don't have their ID on them at lunch. So I've talked to Mr. Ryan, and he's asked for your cooperation with making sure you have your ID on you at all times. We also need that in the event that you come in late and need a late slip. So Ms. Halliday needs that as well. So please remember these things. If you have any questions, reach out to me or reach out to your vice principal or school counselor. Just go to your house if you have any questions or any concerns about any of these matters that I'm talking about. So with that, I'm going to pass it back to Griffin and Shea, and I hope you have a great day.
Thank you, Ms. Panoff. That's all for today's episode of The Early Bird. Remember, if you want to watch this episode of The Early Bird or Flyer News again, as well as watch any episode or show you missed, you can find that on our YouTube at Framingham High Studios. I want to get personal for a second. Camera one, zoom in on me. Give me a nice tight shot. I can tell people are feeling extra tired today because it's a Monday and we have a long, long line outside of Dunkin' before school today. Remember, if you want to have more energy before school, what you need to do is get up early and get in front of that line because the early bird gets the worm.
I need distance between me.